There's been much speculation on his candidature and why he eventually pulled up. Manish Tiwari, speaking to Times Now, claims he's not running away from any challenge.
His decision to opt out of the Lok Sabha race had come as a huge setback for the Congress. And now the Information and Broadcast Minister clarifying to Times Now as why he took this huge step.
Given the fact that I worked in that constituency for 5 years, and because of my health, I would not be able to campaign as vigorously as it is required. So therefore, I may be permitted to stand down, and somebody else may be fielded in my place. So therefore, insofar as I am concerned, it's come as a huge personal disappointment.
But the senior Congress leader was quick to respond to criticism from the opposition, clearly stating that he shouldn't be written off.
The call that I had to take was that whether I put up a pro forma contest just because certain people were taking pot shots at me, or I take a considered decision and stand down this time. There was never a question of running away from an election. And I don't think that this is the last Lok Sabha elections. So therefore, there will be a chance in the future.
Manish Tiwari also hitting back at the BJP, challenging them to counter the Congress manifesto.
If at all the BJP's prime ministerial candidate has something specific to say with regard to a specific issue in the manifesto, I mean, he should flag it, and I'm sure it will be rebutted in good measure. And insofar as allies are concerned, you know, therefore, whole political dynamic, you know, every Lok Sabha election goes through an evolution, and come 16th of May, we'll see as to who has how many allies.
His decision of not contesting polls had come amid speculations of him being miffed with the party over being denied a ticket from Chandigarh, although Manish Tiwari rubbished it as a mere rumour.
He's been accused by the opposition of running away from a fight, angling for a different constituency and not being able to make up his mind. And finally, Manish Tiwari is out of the Lok Sabha race, for 2014 at least. On Thursday, he finally clarified that it was due to health reasons and none other that he's chosen to step out, but that it was too soon to write off his electoral or political career. With Bureau Inputs, Nandita Suneja in Delhi for Times Now.